course, today I tell about my Spanish. La dos. First question. My question. I'm curious, how can I see sometimes so small? My pots. To the small animals, insects, and small objects, we need powerful lenses for the magic of them. My magic. I need helmets, a small lens on my head. I'm mobile with camera. I powerful equipment and microscope. My friend, see a little insect, a little dense, and observe better. I use handlets. I draw a right. And right. What I observe, then I use a photographic camera, maybe I can see more details. I describe, I can see about the little insect of whom I find out an investigation. A powerful equipment where I observe my little insect, my spirit. Clean my organism area. I use helmets, camera, a microscope, some of my hair. I can to see more than on my eyes. So a microscope are much better than imaging with the helmets. Result. When I use helmets, I can see my hair better than my eyes. When I use microscope, I saw much better the magic with it. I use powerful microscope, I see very magic the taste. My strong question. With the experiments, I demonstrate my hypothesis that we need powerful machine like a microscope to see a small insect, etc. Thank you, teacher.